saw the long row of bluebells, saw the foxglove and the nightshade. I saw the whole garden, and I thought a while about how I've been waiting for you since the second grade. The flowers made the air boil, the boiling air made me think of you a while. I did not come here to suffer. Ducks all quacking. I saw the sunshine on the lake. Saw you standing near the water and wondered how long I'd be paying for one dumb mistake. The sight of you is really something else, but I don't know what that something else was. I did not come here to suffer. I did not come here to suffer. One eye, your scarf, it was apricot. You had one eye on the mirror and you watched yourself a lot. And all the boys dreamed that they'd be your partner. They'd be your partner, yeah. Several years ago, when I was still quite naive, and you said that we made such a pretty pair, and that you would never leave. But you gave away the things you loved, and one of them was me. I had some dreams, there were clouds in my coffee, clouds in my coffee, yeah. Saratoga, and your horse naturally won. And then you chartered a Learjet to Nova Scotia to see the total eclipse of the sun. You're always where you should be, and when you're not, you're with some underworld spy or your best friend's boyfriend. Your best friend's boyfriend.
Thought it had given up the spirit, but now it makes me happy.
happy when I'm just standing here. Third new tree stands just west of the barn. His best branch is no thicker than my arm. I will water him every day, and I will chase all the termites away. But the fourth new tree is my enemy. Yeah, the fourth new tree shouldn't be here. The fourth new tree sends its tendrils through the water veins and tries to poison me. Its leaves are thick, always fall.
Seafoam hissing in the air. alright. But the way you disappeared in slow degrees has made a very patient man.
Down the road today, just in the old way, and a black dog hobbled past me. His tags jangled on his collar. It made me wish I was dead. It made me wish I was dead. Sun on me, just like it would always be. Rocky soil, dry land, knew it all like the back of my hand. It made me wish I was dead. It made me wish I was dead. From here, sky's clear, sun's high. I let things lie, and I know what is and isn't mine. And it was good to get back to the sunshine. But 5 years is a long time, and I spent 5 years in Sweden. Dying for you, I spent 5 years in Sweden. Dying for you. Left behind, add the distances between them all the bridges someone's burned down for us, all the chances that we burned all by ourselves. Makes us wonder what we were thinking then, 'cause we will never see Ireland again. We will never see Ireland again. We will never see Ireland again. Thank you. like angels, and the transformation is seamless. They are unbearably bright. I can almost hear their voices as I walk past them all toward the water. What is there left in a city like this when everyone you know has gone? I saw the wind wash them all away, and I was freezing. What this thing can do. Came crawling up the hill, broken and bloody, carrying her hair in clumps in her hands. I let her ride on in, let her ride in. When she stood near the kitchen window, staring out at the countryside, and then she looked my way. I let her ride on in, let her ride in. And when she was stronger than she'd been before, I opened the front door. Back door, and the sunlight pouring in.